I'm doing a bit of fertilising on this, on our silage grass. Yeah, it's just about dry enough. The odd little wet spot, but it's to be expected with the recent weather. It's lovely having auto track on jobs like this. Be screwed without it. Wouldn't be able to spread it 24 metres, for sure. Wouldn't be able to spread it 24 metres without it. Yeah, so spreading some complete fertiliser, so it's like a mixture of nitrogen, phosphate and potash, and I'm spreading it at 400 kilos per hectare with an Amazon 3600, I think it's the model is. Yeah, so yeah, quite a heavy rate. Yeah, we managed to get a couple of dry days, so things have dried up a little bit. But I think it's going to rain again tonight, so seems to be the way it is at the moment. But I'm sure it'll all come right in the end. Everything will probably go from being really wet to really dry. We'll be trying to plant crops in bloody rock hard seed beds. It's like
so this is a mixture of nitrogen, potash and phosphate I've got in the back here. Yeah, and there's about 3 tonnes in here. So
if not, I'll catch you on the next one. Bye for now.